peace. Just wanted to give a quick video to invite you all to a workshop that I will be hosting next weekend at the Brooklyn Museum. Brooklyn. So it's called Bound and Unbound, and it's in collaboration with the Judith Scott exhibit, which is currently on display. Judith Scott was an artist who had Down syndrome, and she used her art as a form of art therapy, which really resonates with me because I feel like art is very therapeutic, and I love when people come together and create art because it feels like a ritual. So the topic is Bound and Unbound. Her work, she would take found objects and she would take yarn and thread and just wrap and wrap and wrap and wrap. And I imagine that experience was one that allowed her to kind of like break through the box of what she felt was holding her in. Maybe bind things to her, qualities to her that she wanted, unbind things from herself. That's how my interpretation of the art. And from that interpretation, I would love to create jewelry art with you, where we look at things that we take, you know, things from nature and things from our everyday life and create jewelry from it that we can wear and use as a totem to bind us to the things that we want to hold for this year, and also unbind us and release us from the things that we want to let go of that no longer serve us. So yes, that's how we're starting the new year. So the Brooklyn Museum, Saturday, January 17th, I'll be teaching Zebi Williams. It's a collaboration between our organization, the Blue Mountain Art Institute, and the Brooklyn Museum. Look forward to seeing you there. Peace.